In today's video, I am going to show you how to recover your disabled Discord account in 2023. Therefore, without wasting any of your time, let's jump to the video. If due to some reasons your Discord account was disabled and now you want to recover it, then what you have to do is to open your internet browser, click on the search option, and in the search bar type discord.com/support. Click on search, scroll down and click on this Discord support option. Now click on these three horizontal lines and tap on submit a request. Click on the drop down and select help and support. Now in order to recover your disabled Discord account, you need to fill out this form. So first enter your email address that was linked with your disabled Discord account. Then click on this drop down type of question. Select technical support. Then click on the drop down platform and select the device on which you are using Discord. Click on this next drop down, scroll down and click on other. Then enter the name of the device on which you are using Discord. Once you have done that, scroll down and enter the subject. Write disabled Discord account recovery. Then scroll down and in this description box, you need to briefly state the issue that you are facing. You have to provide all the details why your Discord account was disabled. Once you have done that, tap on submit. And after you click on submit, within the next 24 hours, your disabled Discord account will be recovered. So that was it for this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.